with a match here. Third set on the way. 1-1 set after Springfield won the second set. 25-20 now. Wheaton's got the first set. Stephanie Martin to serve. It's 2-0 Wheaton, and Martin will serve. Point down to Springfield. 2-1 Wheaton on top. This is tie one in game piece. So this is a rubber match. Whoever wins this match will control the destiny from the fourth set. Nice serve. Nice spike by Kensler. It's 3-1 Wheaton on top. Nikita Sullivan. Point going to Springfield. Wheaton's up 3-2. Ellie DeFeo will serve. Tied at 3. Come on! Point gone to Wheaton. 4-3. Lyons on top. Nice up. Come on, Sally! Nice spike by McGregor. Point gone to Springfield. 4-4 the score. And the Bassett is up a bat. Nice tipping by Kensler. Tipping by Gregory the Warp. 5-4 Lions on top by 1. And Kensler is going to serve. Point on to Springfield. 5-5. McGee with the ball. Hope the man a point on a Springfield. 6-5, Springfield by 1. Come on, the Lions! McGee with the ball. Point on to Springfield. 7-5. Springfield by 2. The last time Wheaton's won a game against Springfield in volleyball. Oh. You go back to 1995. Now Houghton will serve. Point gone away, and it's 7-6. And Becca Houghton will serve. Point gone to Springfield. 8-7, Springfield on top by one. And number one will serve. Results. Nice spike by McGregor. And a man point going to Springfield. 9-7. Springfield by Duke. Good! Point going to Springfield. It's 10-7. Oh boy. Craig Letourneau could use a timeout here. Springfield's up 10-7. Quick, gone to Naughton. Wheaton, it's 10-8. Now, Kevin McGregor is up to serve. Point gone to Lyons. Lyons up. Down one. 9-10-9. Point gone to Lyons. And it's 10-10 the score. That's back to Mercer, and it's 11-10. Wheaton by one. Come on! Pressure, pressure, pressure! Timeout, Springfield. Wheaton 11, Springfield 10. We'll be back.